Good afternoon and welcome to Dartmoor. Joined today by Nick.
Afternoon.
And Ellie. Just off for another short walk and a camp. Nick's got a nice new bit of kit to try out. So we're just up here to give that a go really. Temperature is I think Carl said plus four. I think the wind chill is about minus two at the minute. Okay, it's starting to snow a little bit, which is another reason for being up here. We're just walking up, same as my last walk, walking up Rautor. I'm going to try and find a spot on Yes Tor today, possibly High Wildhaze. There is snow forecast again, so hopefully we'll get a bit tonight and we'll bring you back a bit further on. See you in a bit. Welcome back. Only a short walk up to Rautor quickly. Just stopped because it started to kind of sleety stuff, but it is snowing. All the mist's coming in now. So yes, Nick's just doing his bit of filming. On the way up, we parked at the base of Rautor. On the way up, there was a load of squaddies. Whether that's a letterbox. There's a squaddies down there, I don't know if you can see where that light is moving. They tipped a four tonner up down there at the edge of the road. So yeah, I'm going to pat the camera away now because it's going to start getting wet and do a bit more filming with you later. Cheers! West Mill Tor in the mists. Still little bits of snow around. I didn't say last time, but because my my foot is still knackered, I've now been told I've got two arches collapsed in my right foot. I've got yet another set of inners in, and I'm using these innervates. And because it's winter, I don't particularly want soaking wet, cold feet. I've got a nice set of Gore-Tex liners, and they seem to work a treat. The shoes are wet, they are wet inside, but they seem to keep a nice thermal barrier, these socks, so hopefully that will continue. Anyway, we're just heading up down to a ford at the bottom of Yes Tor. There's a track leading up to Yes Tor. We're heading up to the ford to get some water, and then we're going to go up to Yes Tor or High Wildhaze and start pitching. So I'll bring you back shortly. Welcome back. Weather's clearing up nicely at the minute. West Mill Tor over there, just at the ford below Yes Tor and High Wildhaze. We're walking up this track again. This is the track that Nick and I walked up a few, well, it's about a month ago now, it must be, when we camped in the High Wildhaze. What lovely weather that was. Yeah, Nick's just going to get some water. I tanked it today. I've got about 4 litres with me. Quite a lot of snow just lying here. Hopefully we'll get some more tonight. So yeah, hopefully we can find two pitches on the Yes Tor. There were four tents up there last week when I was up here. So hopefully that ground will be usable. If not, we can go back up to High Wildhaze. It should be fairly solid, the temperatures we've been having. So yeah, spin around, grab a clip of Nick getting his water and hopefully not falling in. very windy. Hopefully sound's coming out. Just looking for a couple of pitches that aren't waterlogged, and then we'll start setting up. Ideally a bit of windbreak would be nice, because the wind's going to be coming in strong tonight as well. But yeah, we'll have a look around, probably do a time lapse of pitching, and bring you back in a bit. Well, welcome back again. We're going to pitch just here. It's very, very windy, but we should be fine. Looking across, you've got Belston Ridge, Cosden, Steeperton, Hound Tor. I think there's East Mill Tor down there. And that's where the sun should be coming up in the morning. So we'll be facing that way with the wind in our back. So yeah, I hope the sound is coming out, because it is bloody windy. I haven't taken a reading or anything, but I'd imagine about 20 odd mile an hour. So yeah, we're going to get pitched and bring it back shortly. It's minus one or so outside. I've had dinner. It's about 8:15. I've just had to put my shoes in this dry bag because they're starting to freeze or have frozen. And it's time for a coffee. So coffee's on, or kettle's on. Yeah. I don't know whether you can. Probably can't make that out, but where one of us has been in out of the shelter, it's got a bit icy, and then the ice is making its way up the tarp there. Nice and warm. I'm about, I think when I looked, my bag was about 25 degrees. I think Nick's similar. The ground out there is rock solid. So yeah, gonna have this coffee, put a film on, and then get some sleep. So I'll see you in the morning. Good night. Well, good morning. Not bad for you to wake up to. Very nice. Very cold last night, lots of ice, don't know whether this is picking it up. Lots of ice inside and lots of ice outside. But inside, I was cozy. Left the inner open last night. There's no point in doing it up really, it's just a net. It was just to stop any of the ice hitting me on the head. Yeah. I'm going to get packed up, probably put some breakfast on in a second. And yeah, bring you back very shortly. Well, welcome back. I can't remember whether I said good morning, so good morning. We're all packed up. That was Nick's spot there, that was my spot there. No trace, as usual. Quite a cold night, minus 3.5 degrees, with a wind chill of about minus 10, minus 11. Yeah,
back to the car now, and yeah, probably do a bit more filming on the way. See you in a minute.
Well, welcome back. There's Yes Tor, where we've just come from. We just crossed the stream at the bottom here, and it's nicely frozen. Yeah, just heading up to Westmill Tor now. I'm going to show Nick a couple of potential camping spots and where I parked myself last week. Yeah, it is very boggy here actually. It's not quite as hard or frozen as it first appears. We seem to be just going straight through it. There you go. Film Nick going in. Yeah. I am impressed with these Gore-Tex liners. They kept my feet dry yesterday, and they've done the same today, and they're quite warm actually. Yeah, this was all bog here. And welcome back once more. Just walked down from Westmill Tor. I'm either going to walk around or over the top of Row Tor or Row Tor, depending on how you say it. And this is where I'm going to end the video. So thanks very much for watching. Sorry it's only a short one again, but there'll be more to come. There's a special one probably going to be posted after Saturday. Should be good fun, and I've got some foot being well, I've got some longer walks planned throughout the winter. So yeah, thanks for everybody subscribing, and thanks very much.